program has been described by Descriptive Video Service, a division of the Media Access Group at WGBH, with funding from the Gerber Foundation, the J. Walds and Bissell Foundation, and by the U.S. Department of Education. Described by Jan Stankus, read by Michelle Proud. For more about DBS, call 1-800-333-1203. Credits: Executive Producers Leo Eaton, Chris Kratt, and Martin Kratt. Three logos: Earth Creatures, Maryland Public Television, and Cinar.
Zaboo-foo is made possible in part by the makers of Danimals Yogurt, proud to help kickstart your child's growth and development for life.
Zaboo-foo is made possible by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
At 7 on KQED Plus.
PBS Kids has feet that grab.
You have a thumb on your foot.
Noses that grow. And even hairy toes.
They help me grip things like mine.
Why? Because the Cat in the Hat knows a lot about that. It's on PBS Kids.
What could possibly be more fun?
So when you want paws, tails, noses, fins, wings, hairy toes, and a couple of things, then you want the Cat in the Hat knows a lot about that.
Join the adventure weekday afternoons at 1:30.
You're watching community-supported television, KQED Plus. KQED thanks our members and community partners for their support.
Support provided by Challenger School, dedicated to inspiring children to embrace challenge and find joy and self-worth through achievement. Challenger has 10 Bay Area campuses. Locations and information at challengerschool.com.
Wild Kratts is made possible by...
In all our kids, there's a little scientist, a little explorer, and a little architect. Little Critters Vitamins believes every child should have a healthy start. We are proud to support Wildcrafts and PBS Kids.
Early learning is a journey. When we join our children on that journey, we all tap into wonder. Curious World App-Based Learning. Proud to support PBS Kids.
The Corporation for Public Broadcasting. And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.